morning to all students. In previous class, we discussed about types of differential equations, linear and non-homogeneous, homogeneous. Today we are going to discuss about Bernoulli's differential equation, about class 9. So what is a Bernoulli's differential equation? In previous class, we discussed about linear differential equation. What is the form of the linear differential equation? Dy by dx plus p of x into y is equal to q of x only. An additional term which is adding to the linear differential equation, y power n, where p of x and q of x are continued functions in x, and these are the two terms which are in same function, y and y power n. By dividing the total differential equation with y power n, it will be turned into linear differential equation. Linear differential equation, which is in the form of same, except y power n. Then we know the solution of linear differential equation. First of all, we want to find the integrating factor. What is the formula for integrating factor? E power integral p dx. And the general solution is y into if is equal to integral q of x into if dx plus c. So this is the general solution for linear differential equation. So first of all, we want to convert the Bernoulli's differential equation into linear differential equation. So we have an example for Bernoulli's differential equation. Dy by dx plus y by x is equal to x square into y power 6. So first of all, observe the additional term y power 6 is here we have. So divide the total differential equation with y power 6. Then we will get 1 by y power 6 dy by dx plus, I am writing 1 by x, y by y power 6, 1 by y power 5 is equal to x square. So and observe here, but it is not in standard form. There is no any coefficient to the dy by dx form. So we want to convert it into again by keeping 1 by y power 5 is equal to u. 1 by y power 5 is equal to u. By derivating it answer both sides, y power minus 5 u, then minus 5 y power minus 6 dy by dx is equal to du by dx. By simplifying it, minus 5 by y power 6 dy by dx is equal to du by dx. Or you can write as 1 by y power 6 dy by dx. Observe, 1 by y power 6 dy by dx, it will be written as minus 1 by 5 du by dx plus 1 by x, 1 by y power 5 value u is equal to x square. By transporting minus 5 to RHS set, or by taking minus 5 as LCM, the equation will become du by dx plus minus 5 by x u is equal to minus 5 x square. Then the equation will become, in terms of u, it is a linear differential equation. Linear differential equation, where p of x is equal to minus 5 by x and q of x is equal to minus 5 x square. It is in terms of u and x. So then integrating factor is e power integral p dx, that is equal to e power integral minus 5 by x dx, that is equal to minus 5 taking as a constant, 1 by x dx value log x. So e power minus 5 log x, then it will be written as e power log x power minus 5. Then its simplified form is x power minus 5 and so on. 1 by x power 5, integrating factor. And its general solution is, general solution. Observe here, we have the linear equation in terms of u and x. So then u into if, that is equal to integral q of x into if dx plus u into if value 1 by x power 5 that is equal to integral q of x. Q of x means this is the linear differential equation in u and x. So minus 5x square. I of means 1 by x power 5 dx plus c. By substituting u value, what is u value? U value is 1 by y power 5. So 1 by y power 5, 1 by x power 5 is equal to x square 3, cancel here, minus 5 constant, then it will be written as x power minus 3 dx plus c. Then x power 5, y power 5 is equal to minus 5. Integration of x power minus 3, x power minus 3 plus 1 by minus 3 plus 1. Then it will become x power minus 2 by minus 2 plus c. Then simplified form is x power 5, 1 by x power 5, y power 5 is equal to 5 by 2, 5 by 2 x square plus c. This is the solution of a given Bernoulli differential equation. Means Bernoulli equation also a linear differential equation. We want to convert it into linear differential equation by removing the in RHS side there is a term in terms of y, then it will become into linear differential equation. So this is the Bernoulli differential equation. In next class we will discuss about the exact differential equations. Thank you.